One of the biggest obstacles for Dakota with football, I feel like, is all of the injuries. He wasn't comfortable in the equipment that he had. From the start of when he got the pads from Xenith, he was a complete different kid.
He's seeing his development now. He's getting to the age where he's seeing his development and he knows what he's going to do to achieve it.
I love being able to watch him do what he loves. Xenith gave me that.